welcome to Rubbing Mind with Sahej. It's a show we talk about love, sex, and money. This time around, I did not just go digging. I went fishing, and my hook caught a very big fish. A small image, actually, that casts a larger shadow. Her name is Miss Roots. It now is in the house. Just like I said, it's a show we talk about love, sex, and money. And today, we're going to be educating you with a lot of information. Miss Roots, you're welcome to the show.
Thank you very much.
Can you tell us about yourself?
Okay, thank you. My name is Ruth Mano, and I am a nurse by profession, just like you rightly said.
Okay, what can you tell us about premarital sex and sex abuse?
Premarital sex, sex abuse. Okay, let me start with premarital sex then. Now, premarital sex is a sexual activity between two persons who are not yet married. Is a sexual activity between two persons who are not yet married. So that's just like the name implies, pre, meaning before, then marital, marriage. So sexual activity between two persons who are not married. And then for the sexual abuse, it is an undesired sexual behavior that a person like reacts or poses to another person. Let me define it again. Now, sexual abuse is an undesired sexual behavior from one person towards another.